now more than ever. Fire ground commanders and all on-scene personnel need to anticipate changing conditions and be proactive to prevent the mayday before it happens. Here are a few tips that you can use to help prevent the mayday event.
I can clearly identify my couplings in the order based off of when I drop the hose. My next coupling that's in line for this section of hose is gonna go in my inside hand. My coupling that's gonna be connected to the truck is gonna go in my right hand. And as I walk backwards, I'm gonna do the same motion that the nozzle firefighter did and what we call shaking the sheets.